The Mr. Relay pageant is about to begin. Come on down to the stage. Get your butts in the bleachers, Bridget said. Okay, so we have some winners of the silent auction. We just have a few people that need to come pick up their prize. The first one is Carolyn Blythe. Rachel. Elizabeth.
Oh, we won it.
Susie Martin. And Sean Wetter. One to show us their talent would be the beautiful Brady Bunch. Good. What are you going to do for us today? Pogo stick with no hands. Let's see it. Very nice. Ah, you have a question to answer. What would you not do for $1 million? Die. Not good either. Thank you very much. Blue Sparkle. What would your challenge today be? That is a talent. I can't even walk in heels. Okay, I have a question for you. How on earth did you learn you could do that?
Trying it about 30 minutes ago. Trying to come to tell her.
Ah, this is the mother of an... Thank you very much. Helena Handbasket. What is your talent today? Okay. Okay. What household chore have you never done?
Whatever the wife tells me, I do.
Your good husband. Okay, all the contestants, please line up right here. I'm going to walk behind them, put my hand up, and you applaud for the one you want to win. We have a crown for you, and a beautiful Mr. Relay sash. Pose for the picture. A big hand of applause for Blue Sparkle.
That was pretty funny, man. The sparkle hauling. No, I was figuring out what I could do. Yeah, it's like it's just getting it out there.
We have Road to Recovery in the middle of the grass at 7 o'clock.